January 4th, 2023, and it's a Wednesday. It enables a clear afternoon. It's already noon and a half. It is still right now 68 Fahrenheit 16 Celsius. And as you know, this means that isn't for me that they really cold like in this in this period, because we are always in that beautiful average of the last period for this autumn, for this year here, that was in fact that started 16 Celsius. So we are continuing beautiful with this great world and beautiful with this standard, and hoping always that we continue for other days. I don't know, very well. Absolutely, I repeat, not seems a winter atmosphere at least for me. Being ready after, I think that the debate at this point, so this, I repeat once again, as I said just before, 68 Fahrenheit 16 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that today we have blue skies and sunshine, and I think all along the way, obviously, you know, there are less hours in comparison to all the American friends, because you have a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the new gray new curtain, as soon as since November 1, 2022, and also with this beautiful painted wavy branch. Just another regard the window, it's green roller shooter, not visible in this video, in fact, in shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX640 APG 625. Eva, a great day all the people for recent reports, a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as a soon, I'm really hungry, and as we always say, Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. Absolutely. As you in the today's for pretty's video because it's Wednesday. Today's UFO plate is